So keep up now. I already dropped the album, Chocolate Star. That's on iTunes, Apple Music, Spotify. Title, all that is coming. YouTube is on YouTube free. You know what I'm saying? Nobody got no excuse not to tune in. It's on YouTube for free. That's all I'm saying. But next order of business, the t-shirts coming. You got ideas and you been looking for a designer. You know what I'm saying? Shoot me some ideas. I don't really even care about making all the money in the world off the t-shirts. I just really want to express myself in a way different than music. So, yeah, keep up. The t-shirts coming next. Matter of fact, I'm going here to show you what I'm working with. This ain't officially a sales pitch because I just ordered my sample today. So I got to get my sample to bat to make sure everything okay, make sure the t-shirt look good, shipping ain't too much. And it's going to be a go.
Victory lap.
Vlogger, yeah, that's me. What's up, man? I told y'all I was coming with that Vlogger shit, so you know, so I'm just checking in. I kind of been absent on that, but I've been working. You know what I'm saying? Dropped the album on May 28th. If you bought that, thank you. I really appreciate you. Tell a friend. You know what I'm saying? As promised, it was a long way in the making, but you know, I got the shirt pressed up, you feel me? Look, you know what I'm saying? That one of a kind right there. Nobody else in the world got this shirt. So yeah, I'm working, you know what I'm saying? All the people, like I said, all the people that support me, thank you. I really appreciate you. I'ma keep going, you keep going. So from this point, it's just, you know what I'm saying? Keep going. I did a little track that morning.
Trying to find me a reason to smile because I haven't smiled in a while. Provide
that
my
shit
wife
take
and
it
my
out.
Job, and my money be gone like the now. And if not, I won't live in the now. I just live on my means and afford what I can. There ain't no kind of shame. I'm already the man. Made up a plan, rap as long as I can't keep the money in pocket. The world in my hand. I'm a did it, the plans and the business.
I got your hat on.
About some of the shit that I did. I used to think skin didn't matter until I struck out like an unlucky battle. Was shooting my shot. I was in a tent right by the holler. I shouted beginning the day. Worked up my cat like you know what
to
I
to anybody out there that's doing music. You know what I'm saying? You get lost in that shit, but you really feel like it's your calling. Keep going. You're going to feel crazy. People going to have you thinking you crazy. You know what I'm saying? They going to confirm it. But you got to keep going because they don't know why you do that shit. You know why you do that shit because it's like something in your brain that just make you keep doing it over and over. But you're not insane. Just, I think it's a gift. Yeah, got them t-shirts too. Got the t-shirt for sale. To get the t-shirt, you go to thekingslocker.com. Thekingslocker.com. Uh-huh.